All right, welcome back to the Ireland Contracting Nightly Sports Con. Rich Walsh, along with Andrew Filipponi for tonight's show. Let's go out to Mark in South Park. How you doing, Mark?
Hey, Mark.
How are you guys tonight?
Good. Thanks for calling.
Hey, Mark.
I was just wondering, do you think there'd be an asterisk after the Super Bowl because of the COVID and rescheduling?
You know what, Pony, that's a good question. I don't think so. Why? If they get a complete season in and they get the postseason in, maybe if they go to that Plan C where they have to add I don't see. Why would you put an asterisk?
Well, I wouldn't right now because so far the only difference has been the lack of fans at games, right? So that to me is not a big enough sea change to completely illegitimize the team that wins a Super Bowl. Now, if teams start to forfeit and games get canceled and that whole business takes flight, well, then that's a different story. And I'll say, you know, the warning signs now, I'm nervous that what we're seeing in college football might eventually trickle over into the NFL. And I think when the NFL came out with this new policy, Richie, they were almost letting everybody know that they expect games to get canceled at some point, which is scary.
Yeah, it is. I mean, especially what we're seeing right now in a trend of more cases, and we saw what happened with Pitt. And Pitt's game is canceled not only because Pitt has cases, but so does Georgia Tech. So that game will be rescheduled in December. Steve, out on the north side, real quick. You got about 20 seconds.
Hey, Steve.
Hey, what's up, guys? The athletes, as far as you guys were talking about, the golfers and the NASCAR racers, Pony, you brought up. I wouldn't consider NASCAR racers, drivers, athletes, but...
You know what? I had to cut you off. And I did bring up, I think it was with Steve, our producer, I argued with about that. He said, well, they're driving for what, 4 or 5 hours going 200 miles an hour. And maybe they are athletic. I don't know.
Well, they lose a ton of weight. They sweat a lot. Their heart rate is high. I mean, you're probably burning more calories in NASCAR than you are on the golf course.
You're walking 7 miles when you're on a golf course.
Well, not if you're with Pomp. He gets a nice, luxurious cart.
We got to go. We'll see you later, Pony. I'll see you tomorrow at 4 o'clock. Thanks for watching. Hope you make the switch over to KDK News right now.